Today marks 1 year since 219 schoolgirls in Nigeria were kidnapped by the radical Islamic group Boko Haram. The girls were taken from the northeastern village of Chibok. On the anniversary of the abduction, Nigerian President-elect Muhammad Buhari says he cannot promise the authorities will find the missing girls. Meanwhile, activists met in Nigeria's capital to commemorate the tragedy. They wore red tape over their mouths, symbolizing the stolen voice of those young girls.
We ought to have protected them. We failed them, each and every one of us. We failed them. And the next best thing that we ought to have done is to have rescued them. And up to now, we have not done that. And that's a shame for this country and the world as a whole.
Boko Haram has captured at least 2,000 women since the beginning of 2014.